What do you hope happens with the project?
I hope that people will pick it up and put it into their test systems and, you know, just spend less time on focusing on things that aren't really relevant to them. Like, do everybody really need to write their own GUI or know how to parse and write CSV? I like to think that the developers can just focus on the things they are experts in. Like, if they do wireless chipsets, you know, they know how those devices work and they're experts at that. And if they can just write the, you know, focus on that area, then, you know, they can, we can take away a lot of their pain if we can just provide them the infrastructure that they need to apply that knowledge. That's why it's awesome to have a plugin based architecture, because that enables you to pull the components from the people who are experts in their fields. And I think that's really the power of OpenTap, to be able to share your knowledge without having to explain in detail how everything works.